What have we seen with opioids throughout this pandemic?
We have seen like nationwide an increase in admittance to the hospital, about like 17% nationwide.
Dr. Marco Pravatoni leads a team of researchers at the University of Minnesota who are currently developing a fentanyl vaccine to eventually create a product that can prevent overdoses before they even happen and give first responders some protection in case they're ever accidentally exposed.
Possibly law enforcement, EMT, airport security, if you will, those could be preventively vaccinated against, let's say, fentanyl and so forth.
Pravatoni says several officers in San Francisco were recently exposed to fentanyl during a car crash on the Golden Gate Bridge. A car that was carrying fentanyl was hit and the drug went airborne. Pravatoni says this vaccine would have protected them along with another product he and his team are working on. The National Institutes of Health recently gave the team $2.4 million to develop new fentanyl antibodies. Sort of like Narcan, the drug that many law enforcement officers and first responders already carry for an emergency. But Pravatoni says these antibodies potentially have fewer side effects and can protect people from fentanyl for several months.
We really see them like being combined with what is currently up there.
Dr. Pravatoni says these life-saving products probably won't hit the shelves for a few years, but Americans should feel some comfort that when it comes to deadly street drugs, help is on the way. Gordon Severson, KARE 11 News.
And the research team will start human trials for their fentanyl vaccine later this year. The grant they just received will fund their research program until 2023.